Hello guys, this is my topic is influence of climate change and science controversy. The purpose of this topic is to build up the urgency to take initiative by determining the environment and social consequences of global warming. As an overview, this has the point I will discuss: introduction and history of climate change, science controversy, what causes climate change and hazards and impacts, suggested solution, conclusion, and finally the reference. I'm going to give you some definition of climate and weather. Climate is refers to average weather condition for a given area over a long period of time. And to check it about the average temperature in different season and the rainfall, sunshine, and change of extreme. The weather is an event that occur or happen during hour to days in our atmosphere, like rain for one day or temperature or snow on the wind. Another meaning of that weather is a short-term atmospheric condition. History of climate change. Climate change is the long-term variation in Earth climate and weather shape. That's everything just took that should research and collect data is take a long time, almost 100 years. And the majority of science and physician that conclude that everything has come from human activity and industrial development. That's remolding the climate of our entire planet. My topic is was significant because it's has a relationship to human being life, because should everyone take care and with the efficiency and responsibility to find solution that make everything normal for the atmosphere. Welcome in a warmer Earth that starts in 1890 as a Arrhenius wrote by the influence of increasing percentage of carbonic acid. Then by 1930, British engineering Guy Stewart started declaring the carbon monoxide emission, maybe already by having warming in the United States and the North Atlantic. And Charles David Keeling is a physician and statistician that make a graph. Its name Keeling curve show the ongoing change in the concentration of carbon dioxide. Like you see between 1960 and 2010, this is the variation of carbon monoxide by the years and like how many units. As well as calling Earth, sometimes the change in early 1970, a similar type of climate worry took hold global calling as many people become or perceive or scared about pollution people were sent forth into the atmosphere. Real global warming start is the early of 1980, would trace a sharp increase in global temperature. In 1988 was the hottest summer mark in our record after that. And the NASA also scientists James Hansen sent the test and present model to Congress that's saying that there was 90% that global warming over us. The Kyoto Protocol, and this is another chip of international agreement that focus to reduce carbon dioxide emission and take care about to change it for greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. This protocol was signed by Bill Clinton. And another agreement is Paris Climate Agreement. This is the goal for this agreement was to keep global warming average temperature is not more rising as not more by than 2 degrees Celsius. This is the, under the Barack Obama administration and is was in to, the, to be a part of agreement. And after the election of Donald Trump is was out. By decision, this is should say this is going to be punished the United States. This is other as a causes of climate change, like sunlight sent through to the atmosphere to Earth at the Earth's surface is given back to the atmosphere, to space. Humanity increases the use of fossil fuels, increasingly intensive agricultural deforestation. All take care all of that to make greenhouses. Greenhouses big heat from sun into the atmosphere after they give from Earth. Green gases happen naturally in atmosphere. Without those greenhouses, the Earth would be very, very cold, like minus 18 or what. Then all the water in the Earth would be freeze. In some, the ocean would get ice and life as we know. It would not be exist anymore. Hazard and impact. Climate change are exerting a range of weather-related hazards around the world, make some hazards more frequent, some hazards more intense, and this hazard impacts all people around the world. The same impact can have the similar impact for different people. Suggest solution from the physician and science. We discussed to use renewable energy in a real option like wind energy, solar energy, and hydropower energy. Tremendous opportunity to improve energy efficiency that can control use of energy for each home, further reduce emission by stopping deforestation, protecting forests, and restoring ecosystem, eliminate waste, prevent pollution, and increase recycling, comply with international NASA requirements and agreement with other entities. As a conclusion, I conclude for that phenomenon from science project that would be the real to protect us. Heat waves should be more often and last longer. Temperature increase in the safety range between 0.3 until 4.8 degrees Celsius by 2100. Extreme sleet event, rain, snow, and rainstorm more often and more intense. Precipitation increases in which region? Warming and acidification of oceans, decrease snow ice extent. Here, this finally, I'm gonna give you the like cycle for that climate change and integrated framework, like you see in the picture. Impact on human and natural system. That's adaptation for a socioeconomic and development path by mitigation, emission and concentration. That's everything that's make that's climate change. Thank you.